your mind evolves, and your voice is heard. Only then do you become a revolution.